Back in the madhouse, it is also the Laker locker room. We have Milt Wagner, who was with Rockville last year with the CBA. Now, do they celebrate like this in the CBA?
Hey, they celebrate a little bit. It's not as sweet as it is up here in the NBA.
You didn't get any playing time, but you became the assistant coach out there. You did a great job of emulating Riley.
Hey, it's just a sweet chair from the bench. As long as the team is getting the job done, I feel as though I did my job.
Yeah, we haven't got a real good shot of the hat yet. Ray, can you get a real good shot of the hat? Let's take a look at that hat.
It says back to back.
What's it?
That's what it says, back to back, Lakers.
And you got room for another back on there?
Oh, yeah.
Who's a pretty lady next year?
It's my fiance, Lisa.
Excited?
Yes, I am very excited.
You got his playoff money spent yet?
Not yet.
Congratulations to both of you. Good luck to you, okay? Okay. We'll go back to Tony.
All right, Dave. Thank you very much. An excellent job in that victorious locker room. Once again, the Lakers are world champions again for the second straight season, fulfilling the promise of Lakers head coach Pat Riley. Those historical facts once again for you. It's the first time since 1969, 19 years, that any team in the NBA has repeated as world champions. The Boston Celtics were the team to do it prior to tonight. Also, it's the first time a team has won a seven-game series three times in postseason play. The Lakers doing it against the Utah Jazz, the Dallas Mavericks, and then against the Detroit Pistons to win the championship. And it's the first time the Lakers have won a seventh game in the NBA Finals. So what a night, a night to savor, a night that all of Southern Californians can be very proud of. The Los Angeles Lakers, the best basketball team certainly in this decade of the 1980s, the world champions. And I understand that the parade downtown will start on Broadway at about 11 o'clock. We'd like to thank you very much for joining us. Let's all enjoy this world championship victory of the Los Angeles Lakers. I'm Tony Hernandez. Thank you very much for being with us. So long, everybody.
And I'm guaranteeing everybody here will win it again.